big, big full breast on my babe. Triple it, couldn't wait the love I got for the girl.
Hey, how's it going? Okay, so this is my third vlog on this channel. Thank you so much for subscribing if you have subscribed, and thank you for watching if you've just clicked here randomly. So in this episode, I'm going to tell you a little bit about what I've been up to over the past 2 days and what exciting adventures I've had with the boys. We went to the North Shore, so I'll tell you a little bit about that and the exciting things on the way there and back. So let's get started. Okay, so the last time I updated you was Friday night. Today is Monday afternoon, so let's go back to Saturday. On Saturday morning, I took a 4 mile walk slash jog slash run slash at some points I wanted to crawl, and it was sort of like mostly like it's like hilly sort of. Yeah, it was really beautiful. I did that at about 7 in the morning, so the sun wasn't too hot, but it was a nice walk. It was sort of just like, okay, so our house is here. If you walk out the street and walk up the road, it just does like this big loop and then comes back. So that was really fun. I really enjoyed that. Girl, you know you love. The scenery was beautiful up there, I loved it so much. And after that, I came home and I got ready to go back to the birthday party that I told you about in my last vlog. It was a slumber party, and on Saturday it was the second part of the party. So I went up to the house and they had set up a bouncy house slash bouncy castle, we call it back in New Zealand, and a bouncy house slash bouncy castle water slide thing. It was really, really fun. It was a beautiful day for it. I think it was about 27 degrees Celsius. I haven't quite figured out the conversions yet, but when I do get the hang of that, I will, you know, put the conversions out there for anyone who's watching this and not from New Zealand. So that was really, really cool, and it was awesome to get to see the kids having fun. And my first American slash Hawaiian birthday party. It was fun. Girl, you know you're lost. Lost in the thrill of it all. Miami, Amsterdam. I got to try some amazing local food at the party. I had this raw, I think it was tuna. If it wasn't tuna, then it was salmon. But it probably was tuna, and it was like diced up and had little seaweed bits in it, and it was really yum. I also tried this Chinese chicken salad thing. So, you know, it was like a salad with chicken, but it had these like little like crispy onion ring things on the top. Well, maybe they weren't rings, they were like strips. And that was really yum, I like that. I tried some teri chicken, which is, you know, like teriyaki chicken. That was yum, I loved that, it was so good. And I had a slice of Pizza Hut pizza. Like, Pizza Hut in New Zealand, oh wow. Our large is like an American slash Hawaiian small. Seriously, the pizza that they had, it was like this big. I don't know if you can see that circle shape. It was like that big. It was huge, and I got a slice, and like it was like long. Like, I don't know, it was really big. But yeah, I think I have a picture. I'll insert it here. And I just wanna know why you ain't going to work. Yeah, so the pizza is really, really that big. I also tried, it was like a bun, and it had baked cream cheese on the top with sprinkles, and it was like maybe this big, and it was way too big for anyone to eat on their own. So I halved it with an auntie of the child whose birthday it was, and it was really good. Actually, saying that, how I said auntie of a child whose birthday it was, everyone here calls each other auntie and uncle. Like, the younger kids call each other, call their elders, I guess you could say, auntie or uncle, insert name here. So the boys call me Auntie Charlie, and it just makes me feel like, well, it just gives me like warm tinglies and fuzzies, because, you know, it makes you feel like part of the family. I guess I am part of the family, which I really love. Yeah, I love the guys. I like love these guys already so much. They're amazing. Yeah. No, have I ever. Okay, so that was Saturday. On Sunday, yesterday, we went to the North Shore, and it was awesome. I loved it. It's like beautiful. I'll show you on the map. Okay, so here's the map. I folded it because we didn't go that way. So here we started in Colour Hill yesterday, and we drove down here to the Menehune Food Mart. It was awesome. It was really yummy. We grabbed what are they called? Spamasubi, and it's like sushi with like hot. It's like hot sushi with a bit of spam meat and seaweed. That was yum. I loved it. Like, oh, yum. I want some right now. That was really, really good. The boys recommended that I got it, so I did, and it was delicious. And what else did we grab from there? We grabbed these like donut things that were filled with custard, and that was nice. I like that too. Yeah. From the Menehune Food Mart, yeah, we drove to Walmart, which is in Lihue. So from here, Colour Hill, to the Menehune Food Mart, to Lihue, and we went to Walmart. Earlier in the week, Dylan lost his first tooth. For losing his first tooth, he got $20 from the tooth fairy. So we went to Walmart so that he could spend his $20, and he bought a Skylander, and he shared the $5 change with his brother, and his brother bought a deck of Pokemon cards. I thought that was really sweet. Yeah. So like the... You okay? That was Calvin. Yeah, so the family that I worked for in New Zealand, they loved Skylanders, so I sort of feel like...
Are you finished?
I'm not quite finished. Do you want to say hello?
Are you making a video?
I sure am making a video. Do you want to be in it?
Mm-hmm.
Say hi.
Hi.
I'm telling them about what we did yesterday. Okay, so as you can see, I've sort of changed clothes and my hair is a mess and the lighting is different. It's about, what's the time now? It's 8 o'clock. It's about... 3 or 4 hours since I recorded the last parts. I've had to refilm a few things because some of the stuff that I had recorded before with Dylan didn't quite turn out right. So yeah, that explains why I'm dressed differently and that sort of stuff. Okay, so after we went to Walmart down here in Lihue, we drove up to around here. Right there. All the way up to there to visit the lighthouse here. I can't actually say it properly. I think it's Kilauea Lighthouse. I think that's how you say it. We visited the lighthouse and looked at the amazing view. Miami,
I was getting out of the car and the bottle rolled out, and then a car came through and then it made the bottle explode.
He dropped his water bottle out of the car and it got squashed. So after we went to the lighthouse, we drove up here to Hanalei Beach.
T-E-A!
Up here. So we drove all the way around the island from down here all the way up. In about an hour or so. That's how small the island is. So that's
probably like 2 hours.
Oh yeah, maybe 2 hours. And we spent some time at the beach. Two zillion hours maybe, he says. And we spent some time at the beach and jumped off the pier. After we went to the beach, we went and had lunch. Didi, that's disgusting. Wait, I need to look at the map to see where we went for lunch. Then we went to... oh, I can't actually say that. I'm not going to embarrass myself and attempt to say that word. I'll spell it for you so you can word it out. It's K-I-L-A-U-E-A. We went there and we had lunch and it was yum!
Meals are for a family of our own. Someday, nothing wrong.
So we had lunch and we got some.
Yeah, dude. It was so awesome.
So at that place, I think it's Kilauea. I don't know how to say it. Correct me if I'm wrong. While we were there, we had lunch. We got some coconut macaroons. Bought some soap and this pretty ring. Don't you love it? Don't you love the ring?
Yeah. It's from the soap store.
I think it's pretty. I like it really. I really, really like it.
And she also...
Yeah, I bought some soap. He's trying to find the soap so he can show you. And after we did that, we came home to Costco. Dee Dee, are you really going through my closet? He's going through my closet. So we went to Costco and got a few things.
And we also got this.
Oh, he's showing you the blue tack. That's what we call it in New Zealand. I don't know what it's called here. I threw out the packaging. But we bought some blue tack so I could put up my pictures.
Faith is the substance.
On the way to the next
store.
I like
blood.
You're interrupting the video.
If I even see blood, I faint.
That is true, he does faint. Like I was saying before somebody interrupted me, on our way to the North Shore, we stopped got some coconut. We got some coconut.
I forgot to get shave ice.
Yeah, we need to get some shave ice, huh?
Mm-hmm. Also, for me.
Dee Dee.
For me.
Also on
for
the way.
Me. For me.
Also on the way to the North Shore, we stopped by some taro fields and we overlooked.
Hello, I'm from Pizza Hut.
Okay, he's from Pizza Hut. Dee Dee, you're making this video crazy.
We
stopped at the taro fields and had a look and it was really, really pretty.
Los Angeles, India, lost on a train, love.
We also did some crazy family singing!
Yeah!
Squashing my foot! Squashing my foot, dude! I'm gonna fall!
Sometimes saying hey, gotta let it up in the air. Sometimes saying hey.
Kind of need to stop recording this video because this little monkey over here is interrupting. But thanks for watching. Ow! Thanks for watching this vlog. Stay tuned for the next one, and hopefully I won't have a little monkey of a co-host. Bye.